Now weather with meteorologist Elisa Raffa.
We finally got a little bit closer to average yesterday. 44 degrees was that high, just a hair below normal of 46. But we had some sunshine and south and west breezes, and that really helped us at least get out of the 30s. Because it's been a cold December so far, we're already running 3 degrees below normal. Because of the 10 days that we've had, we've spent 9 below normal and only 1 above normal. Today will be the warmest day that we've had since the 1st. I think we'll very easily get those temperatures back in the 50s. We're starting out warmer this morning thanks to that south and west wind. We've got a temperature that's 12 degrees warmer now than it was this time yesterday, because yesterday we dropped to 15 degrees. It's 28 right now in Springfield, 28 in Lake of the Ozarks, and 32 in Mountain Grove. High pressure centered to the south, that's kicking that south and west wind behind it across the Ozarks, so it's going to be a warm, mostly sunny and breezy day for us today. However, the air mass that's in place is still pretty dry. We've got dew points very low. So if you add in that south and west wind, the warmer temperatures and a gusty breeze, that's going to kick up that fire danger for us today. So with these ingredients, again, the dry air, the gusty winds, and elevated fire danger, so what that means is please avoid outdoor burning. Don't toss cigarettes or burn that yard waste, because any fires, that spark could spread rapidly. Here are those wind gusts for today. You can see them out of the south and west, gusting 25 to 30 miles per hour at times. Some isolated gusts could exceed 30 miles per hour over to the west. We'll have sunshine as we head through the day today, with temperatures warming up very nicely in the 50s area-wide, 56 degrees in Springfield. We'll have a dry front come through overnight with a couple of clouds, and temperatures really spread out across the Ozarks, some in the upper 30s and then some in the 40s. And then by tomorrow, we'll have a mix of sun and clouds with these temperatures in the 50s yet again. It's going to be a mild week ahead. We'll keep these temperatures in the 50s through Thursday. Then we'll have this system come through. It knocks temperatures down a little bit, but we'll still be at or above average. And then we bring back those mild temperatures as we head into early next week. Now, we're staying so mild because the jet stream, or that fence that kind of keeps that cold Canadian air in Canada, well, it's staying well to our north. It's fencing off that cold air. So as this system rolls through by Thursday and Friday, look at what happens. You see the blue? We get totally cut off from the cold air because the jet stream stays well to the north. So we'll have this low come through without cold air, meaning a rain event for us by Thursday and Friday. I think it will start on Thursday. The system is slow because it doesn't have that fence or the jet stream to kick it out. So we'll keep rain showers on Friday as well, and we'll keep some of that cloud cover there. 56 degrees today, breezy and warmer. South and west winds gust 25 to 30 miles per hour. 39 overnight, increasing clouds, and we'll keep that steady south and west breeze. 54 tomorrow, a few clouds and still mild with those south and west winds. We'll have a wind-swept rain on Thursday. This system, like the last couple, is tightly wound, so we'll be windy Thursday and Friday with some of these showers, but the snow threat really, really, really low. We'll have clearing skies on Saturday. Sunday looks gorgeous.